The Lisboa corner there, but they're all safely through.
Super stuff by the Brazilian in the 18th BMW Arts car. Mauro Engel leads up into sector two. Now this very, very tight. They're so wide, these cars. And the borders and the barriers get so close. But have a look at this place. It's GT car. They a single line. They all go through. So a few little stretches to put up. Everyone seems to have got away with this. They've got a turn of air in second place. And Christo Farfus in third. Mauro Engel inside the super lively weekend. The best of the starts.
Daniel Quintadella definitely came together with the ball in the number 50 Mercedes. Go back to the of dollars of damage here at the mighty Macau, and that is one of the worst GT accidents I've ever seen here. And in the place, the city that is a gamble, the lottery has